I can't believe we lost the girl. I didn't even ask her name.
She might have just taken cover. We can look for her as we go.
So, Claire, why would the boss come here?
Neil just does things sometimes.
Neil.
If you want to see him again, you'll have to brave the scaffold of the gods.
We've got to hurry. Neil needs me. He needs you? Let's search inside. A retinal scanner? In a factory? God damn this!
It's not gonna let us. These fuckers had better be Dorneil dead. I swear.
Stay there.
Roger.
Of course, this factory had to be a fucked up factory. Claire? Look at the ceiling.
Рабочий день начинается. За работу, товарищи!
Stay there.
Roger.
Back at that retinal scanner. I don't know why that makes sense, but somehow it does.
Moira, look. Inside that corpse. Is that what I think it is?
What's this supposed to be? Looks like some kind of body part.
There's a map here, too.
Here's where the waterways under the factory connect to the tower. Where that asshole statue is blocking the way in.
You know, the gods punished Prometheus by sending an eagle to eat his liver.
So, now I know what this is supposed to be.
Neil, where are you?
Neil? What about the girl? I think we're half a liver short.
Then let's find it.
Ugh, it smells like cow shit.
They must have kept animals in here. It's a butchery for killing livestock.
How many frickin' filet mignons do you have to make to produce this kind of blood?
Thank you.
Stay there.
Roger.
We have to add more blood? Man, that lady is sick.
Stay there!
Roger!
Stay there.
Roger.
Follow me!
Yeah, right.
Fucking statue!
And we all had a blast. Come on.
Follow me.
On my way.
Отдыхайте, но не расслабляйтесь. Завтра ожидает труд.
For you too? Come on, let's just get out of here.
Claire, this is it! The waterway that goes to the tower!
The Overseer's been watching us every step of the way. But if she thinks we died in that explosion...
We gained the element of surprise.
We're so close, Moira. I can feel it.
Neil and the girl weren't in the factory.
No. I should have listened to you. Follow me.
Yeah, stupid right. Dinosaur. I'm so sick of men like him.
You mean men like Barry.
He goes right, just so he can feel like he knows.
Yeah. My big brother was like that growing up, too.
I fucked up one time. He didn't need his help to feel bad.
Wait.
Okay.
Okay.
Follow me. Follow me.
Yeah,
follow me.
Right.
Follow me. Follow me.
Yeah.
Follow me.
Yeah.
Follow
yeah,
me.
Right. Follow me.
It's not possible. Wait. Wait.
Right.
Follow me.
Yeah, right.
Stay there. Roger.
follow me.
Yeah, right.
Follow me.
Yeah, right. Follow me.
On my way. Wait.
Okay.
Follow me.
Yeah, right.
I think the tower is just above us.
I hope we can still get the drop on her. Let's look for a way up.
Follow me. He's not my boyfriend.
All right. Shit. Look, there's something I gotta tell you. I noticed something when Neil was with us. His bracelet never changed color. I mean, the living dead were coming at us from all directions. He must have been scared.
No. No, no. There's no way. Got it? End of discussion. This list.
Claire? Are you crying?
No.
Save people! Prevent! Stand.
Nothing will come.
Was Alex Wesker. She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
They called her the Overseer.
She took Moira away from me. And now I'll never get... And all for fucking what? I'm sorry.
It's okay. She said she was going to be reborn.
Reborn how? With a virus? Why did she need my little girl? Doesn't make any sense.
I'm sorry. I can't remember anything else.
Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry. It's my problem, not yours. Just take it easy.
Barry, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm... I was just thinking about how I used to go for walks like this with Moira and Polly.
Were you a good family?
We tried to be. Moira and I fought a lot. Even after she grew up.
Was it because she used bad words?
No. She just did that to tick me off. I'm the one that drove us apart. I messed up real bad as a father. She and Polly were playing in the house. I forgot to lock up my guns. And Moira, Polly had an accident.
Was it Moira's fault?
No. It was mine. But I raised my voice at her, and I guess I never really got around to taking the blame. Polly survived, thank God. But not me and Moira. We started drifting apart.
I think she still loved you.
I appreciate you saying that. I'll tell you this much. I couldn't save her, but I'm gonna save you. I promise I'll get you off this island.
I know. Thanks, Barry. It's okay. I can walk now.
All right, partner. Down you go. How are we gonna get back to the surface? Not any safer down here. You okay?
Yeah, are you? The monster's coming! The monster! The monster's coming! The monster's coming! There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful. The monster! There's something ahead. Be careful. The monster's coming! The monster! There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful. The monster! It's painful. Barry, there's something over there. Stay there.
Gotcha.
Come with me.
Follow me.
Right.
I am gonna wreck this island for what it did to her. Get out of here first. Stay close, okay?
I will.
Coming! A dead end. Looks like we can open the sluice from higher up.
Come with me.
I'm a little busy here. Natalia, can you open the sluice from that side?
Okay, hang on!
Good work, Natalia. Keep it up!
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Thank you.
scaffold. But it hasn't seen us. The monster's coming! The monster! There's something ahead. Be careful.
Natalia, the sluice!
There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful. Monster's coming! Monster! Monster's coming! There's something ahead. Be careful. Monster's coming! There's something over there. shoot this thing in my way.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Follow me. Okay, we're out. Now to pick up Wesker's trail.
Right.
You know, you don't have to come with me for that one.
I'm staying with you. I want to know the truth as much as you do.
Harry, I think I remember something. I think that woman used to be down there somewhere.
Okay. Let's head down and look for a way across. Sack is gonna pay for what she did to Moira. I'm not leaving this island until she does. only way up is that elevator.
And a power switch for the conveyor belt.
Good God, what a mess.
I'm gonna be sick.
Probably use this power source.
I'm on the way!
throw my back out if I try to lug this thing all the way to the elevator.
Just stay there.
Okay.
Follow me.
Right.
Thank you. Follow me.
I can't.
Follow me.
Right.
Just stay there.
Okay.
Just stay there.
Okay.
Come on, not now, damn it!
There's something ahead. Be careful. It's close, but it hasn't seen us.
Just stay there.
Okay. Now.
Let's keep at it. We'll have that old bitch cornered soon.
Previously on Revelations 2. Doesn't matter. Let's find the Overseer. We meet at last.
You came all this way just to say goodbye? Oh, I'm touched. It's already done. I've conquered fear and earned the right to become a god.
Come out from behind that glass so I can choke a god.
All that remains is one final test, one last threshold to cross.
Is she even listening to us?
My brother's escape was death. And soon, it will be mine as well. I will share in his fate, and then I will surpass him.
What are you trying to do?
Escape.
Just like that.
Warning. Confidentiality protocols initiated. Self-destruct sequence of the facility's upper spire will begin immediately. If you are currently situated in an affected area, please remain calm.
I need to get out of here!
Let all the answers die with her?
Fine. Back to the elevator! Hurry!
Just keep your eyes peeled and go!
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I just got the wind knocked out of me. You know where Wesker went?
I think she's on the other side.
All right. Then we better double back up the cliff.
That's a big sluice.
They use it to control the water flow.
What's that over there?
That building might be a way up. Let's start heading in that direction.
There's something ahead. Be careful. The monster! There's something ahead. Be careful. Monster! There's something ahead. Be careful. Come with me.
Coming.
There's something ahead. Be careful. Monster's coming! There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful. It's close, but it hasn't seen us. There's something ahead. Be careful.
Just stay there.
Okay.
Coming.
There's something ahead. Be careful. It's close, but it hasn't seen us. There's something ahead. Be careful.
It's like one of those cranes you see in junkyards. End of the road. We'll have to climb up the crane.
It's a long way down.
Well, it looks ready to collapse, but I think we can still cross. That's right. Top of the world. Almost there. You're gonna make it.
I'm trying.
Follow me.
The monster is coming. Come with me.
Coming. This must be the way into the mine.
Harry, there's a facility down below. I think that's where we'll find her.
Is your memory coming back?
It's hard to describe. I don't remember this, but it feels like I've been here.
Well, it's okay. These things take time. Don't push yourself.
Come with me.
Half a year of chasing scraps. I won't stop until I have all the answers. That's the She-Wesker, all right. Don't you worry. Together, we're stronger than her. Better stay here, sweetie.
No way. I'm going with
you. Are you sure you're up to it? All right. Hold your breath as long as you can. You don't want this crap in your lungs.
Okay. Stay there.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
Let's look for a way down.
Just stay there.
Okay.
Let's hang on to this key. You never know when we might run into a lock. Follow me. This elevator might be our ticket down. That's a ventilation system. If we can get it working, it might clear out the gas for us.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Follow me.
Right. The monster! The monster! There's something ahead. Be careful. The monster! stay there.
I'm a little busy here. Follow me!
Right!
Just stay there.
Okay. There's something ahead. Be careful. Come with me.
I'm a little busy here. Follow me.
I can't. Come with me.
I'm a little busy here.
Thank you.
It worked. We can get through now. Why does Wesker have it in for you?
I don't know. I only talked to her for a little while before I got really sleepy.
Then I guess the answers will have to come from her. Ugh. That's one nasty bowl of soup.
Record located. Access granted.
Natalia, how did you...
I don't know.
To set up house.
It's like a movie. I wish I could live here.
Speak for yourself. I've had my fill.